Whether you are looking to stay on top of critical compliance events or just manage and track in a more organized way, Traqpath is the compliance solution for you. Available for mobile devices and a web browser, Traqpath brings more versatility to your compliance system. Today we're going to cover Corrective Actions, or Kappa for short. In many organizations, you may have events that happen that pose a systemic challenge and require more investigation for continuous improvement. This is what Kappa is for. It's a detailed record of an event with a root cause, investigation, corrective actions taken, and resolution of the effectiveness of that action. In Traqpath, I can see all my Kappas from the main screen and check on the status of these Kappas, or I can go ahead and create a new one. Simply pull down on the New menu and select Kappa. The Kappa form is designed to be simple and intuitive, but provide the appropriate level of detail to impact change in the process. When logging a new Kappa, you want to be able to categorize it properly. That is why we give you several out-of-the-box Kappa types, problem categories, and departments to choose from. However, if you want to add your own, you can easily do this in the Settings menu. The choice is yours. Kappa consists of several components on this form. First, you are identifying the problem, where you categorize and describe what happened. Then you want to record any immediate actions you took to contain the problem. You can identify who performed the containment and attach any information to the record to provide more detail. Once you've captured the initial problem and contained it, you're going to want to begin to determine the root cause of the problem, or really how the problem came to be in the first place. Again, you can select from a list of keywords to help you describe these causes, or you can go into the settings to add your own. Then you want to use the information above to take corrective action. This is where you assign action items to other team members in your work group and work to resolve the issue. With Traqpath, you can issue action items right from this record. This allows you to assign tasks that might be needed to complete this corrective action. Lastly, when you've taken the appropriate corrective action, you're going to want to confirm that it was effective. So in this last section, you're actually verifying that the actions you took actually did in fact fix the root cause and the problem is truly solved. At any time during the process, if I want to add comments to my corrective action, I can pull out this comments section and type a few notes to others in the workgroup to add more information. This is a great way to collaborate amongst my team. When I am ready to move forward, I can assign this record to another person. Traqpath gives you up to 25 members in your work group, but what's even better is that I can assign this or any other record to unlimited external users. This way, whether I'm working within my group or external people such as suppliers or customers, Traqpath has you covered. Best of all, Traqpath is completely free to download and use for your organization. You can sign up at traqpath.com or download the app for your phone or tablet at the Apple App Store or Google Play. Stop relying on spreadsheets and manual processes to track compliance. Get on the path with Traqpath today.